protester, so you can't really blame the guy because he wants to utilize his First Amendment right, and then you have these individuals that want to silence him. So I think Donald Trump is doing as much as he possibly can to try to keep his supporters under wraps.
I will tell you guys, last year we had these protesters out here, same sort of crowd, the MoveOn.org and Black Lives Matter, and they are very organized. They had the walking talkies, they had the GPS, they had the great printed up signs. So I think they might have actually backfired. I don't know what their goal was, maybe to stir up a general election. And there's a poll out, the Monmouth poll, that shows that what happened in Chicago has helped Donald Trump.